I paused it. Okay. Guy and Austin's walkthrough. Wait, what is it? Epic? No, what's the seed? Okay, and there'll also be a link in the description. Not a link, a thing in the description, whatever. Whatever it's called. Start building my house. Yeah. Austin, it's Austin and Guy's. Okay, I always thought it was Guy and Austin's. How long does it take for this stupid sand to become glass? Okay, I'm gonna build a house. What? This hill isn't a hill. It's a little messed up hill. You go to, whoa. Is that your house? Oh, nice. Now, the only hill nearby is this one, but it's covered in trees. Yeah, true. I already have 3 stacks of wood and a couple stacks of cobble. So. Wooden planks. And I also have cobble. But I'm chopping down more trees, so that would help. It's gonna be a tower. I always build towers. I like towers better. Okay. Well, what if my tower is as tall as it can be? What? Yeah, would that be good? Why do you need a house that big? Yeah, why would you need a house that big? Why would you need a giant mansion? True. You know what? I like your idea. Building a mansion. I'm just gonna need a bunch of dirt to flatten out this. No, I need dirt to flatten this out. Yours? Wait, do you think my house is bigger than that? I mean the one on MC Masters? Yeah, it is. I think it's a 500 by 20. Oh, I thought you said mine was smaller. Huh. Depends. Are we on creative? Huh? What? Okay, well, you would probably win because I'm not good at gathering materials. On creative, it's a different story. Because both of our statues look stupid. it's almost morning. Yeah, that's a good idea. I'm just gonna pause the video, and we're not gonna be uncreative. Don't worry, we're not gonna like cheat and be uncreative because this is 10,000% legit. So I'm just gonna pause the recording until.